This video is about how to fix Bluetooth couldn't connect error on Windows 10 11. Let's get started. Once Windows restarted, it will automatically install the Bluetooth driver for your OS. If you find my video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks for watching.